So hi friends, in this video I will show you how to download any extension in your VS Code. So if you want to install any extension in your VS Code, then keep watching this video. So let it start. So now I'm going to install any extension in my VS Code. So how to install any extension in VS Code? To install extension in VS Code, now here you can see that extension, click on it. In a search here, you need to type which extension you want to install. Now in my case, I'm going to install C or C++ extension. So type here C or C++ and click enter. And now here you can see that different types of C or C++ extension is here. So now I'm going to install this extension. And now here you can see that C or C++ extension pack. So if you want to install this extension, then click on install. So now here you can see that finally this extension is installing. So I don't know which extension you want to install, which extension you want to install, type in search extension and you can easily install your whatever extension you want to install. So I hope guys my video is helpful guys, and I will see you next one.